Question number 24 says, the diagram shows a solid hemisphere of radius 8 centimeters. Work out the total surface area of the hemisphere. Give your answer according to three significant figures. Now, the total surface area of hemisphere is equal to 3 pi r squared. And we're given that your r is 8. So, TSA is equal to 3 times pi times 8 squared. Now, finding the value on your calculator, you have 3 times pi times 8 squared is 64 to be equal to 603.1857895. Now, giving your answer correct to three significant figures, you have 1, 2, 3, which is going to be 603 centimeters squared. So that is it for 24.